is, because I don't even, it's too early to be vlogging, honestly and truly, but we're here. See me in like 5 minutes, because I ain't got time. I'm hungry, tired, not in the mood. I've got my year 7 backpack on right now, so don't watch that.
Everyone's done out here. The cabs are on strike. We don't know how we're getting home / hotel. It's an absolute shambles.
I just want to start having fun.
That's why I'm getting 35 euros. That's not me.
No luggage.
5 o'clock, I haven't even stepped outside yet.
The closest air I got was getting on the shuffle.
It's a
setup. Didn't have luggage, to be fair.
We've been punked. We've been punked.
They didn't give us free breakfast.
Why would they give you free breakfast?
What the fuck? I've been on giving people free breakfast.
Girl, where are you going? Are you flying international? Because you ain't getting free breakfast in Europe. What do you think this is?
Oh my god. I'm actually, I would expect nothing from
my
them.
Girl said free breakfast, you know.
Breakfast, you know.
It's red. Where are you from? London.
Yeah.
It's not seeming very distressed. It's
not. Winter! It's your birthday!
Another day in Barca. Say hey.
Hey.
We're about to go poolside.
You are fucking frozen.
Oh, motherfucker.
Did you?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
What is it?
Back in the
bottle. Today is the beach day. Oh, have you seen our view? I don't think I should. Look at that. We've got the, I can't remember what this building is called. I think it's like a famous church here. Do you know what I mean? And also, we didn't want to hold the 21 billions because that was too big.
Wait, I'm not seeing this correctly. I'm not seeing this correctly.
What are you not seeing correctly? What are you not seeing correctly? Wait, hey, she's finally joined Fenty, guys!
Yeah! 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 What is it? Oh, I'm gonna strike one.
How many bad bitches does it take to open a Fenty High Nice one?
This is what Ryan's together did to us.
Clearly, it takes three.
No, I beg you,
Oh, okay. It takes three. Oh, no.
Come on now.
Okay.
Okay.
Shimmer. Okay. Wait. Top lads.
Yes.
Big dick energy.
Today, we're going to do sightseeing, so today should be a good day. Good look.
stuff to record, so catch you on the side.
Go. Just turned 21 and already having chronic back problems. Get your ass up about wanting to do hunchback.
That's it.
Away we go. Snacks
away we go.
Tell them how much you pay for that, please.
First of all, nobody asked you, okay? And it's okay. It's between me and that shopkeeper, okay?
Okay.
We had a connection.
Had a connection of £3.50.
£2.50, bitch. Okay. Don't add ones onto my price, okay? I'll be the one adding up here. Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh, yes.
Sorry. Why is gravity fighting me like this?
this is interesting. Wakanda forever.
Head out, done out here.
Done out here.
Done, Nisha.
Basically, we've decided to go on a hike.
Pretty much.
We are hiking.
Basically. Yeah.
I told you we have to make a compilation.
That's where our hotel is, over there.
Wakanda. You know the bit at the beginning of the movie where they're all standing on those crates?
Oh yeah.
Is this your king? Is this your king?
Yes.
T'Challa, is that you?
That is me.
Who will be your contender today?
Contender today will be Miss Nikita T'Challa Reeve. I will take her today.
What about M'Baku?
Come up to my side. I am accepting questions right now.
This is what it's all about, lads. TV and welcome to my crib. In my feeling challenge, take one.
Got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with you. Yep. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you. And I need you, and I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? And I'm down for you always. But the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me.
Take two.
Gotta be real with you. Yep.
say, I'm saying cut.
Yeah?
Cut. See ya!
What the f***?
And the cold to the safe. Cold to the safe. Come cold to the safe. I show you how to get work. But the next is the chill always. I got a new boy. And a nigga trail.
Is she saying that nigga's trash or that nigga trail? She's like, I got a new boy.
Got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Yeah. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
We're at very low then. Tragic. We have made it.
Teresa, she did as accolades. It flew off my the whole thing was off my head.
And the day is almost done, so we're gonna try to see how many more rides we can catch in before we leave.
We're in the Wild West. Everybody do your best Wild West impression, go.
Yeah! Oh, wow.
Nikita, go.
Get off my land.
Get off my land.
Fuck you, man.
Get off my land.
Goddamn, okay.
The last ride that looked like this took this thing off. We're not going for a round two.
I don't like this kind of ride.
Look at these skulls, because we're going to be dead out here.
Oh, yeah, I rebuke that too.
Employees are coming up. Wait up. Wait up.
I said no. No. You're not doing this. You're not shitting past the load up. No.
Literally in the face.
Manager.
Holy shit.
What kind of manager does that?
I'm not the manager, I'm the founder, okay?
I'm the manager.
Okay.
You're the supervisor.
Oh.
Wow.
Okay. Well. This is another member of the High Society. Hello, Queen. We dined with her just last evening.
It's an everyday activity for me.
Oh, what? Dining with the Queen?
Dining with the Queen?
Oh.
It's for me.
I thought you was dining with Hedy One.
Oh, fuck off.
These lot are such nuisances. Look at them.
See ya.
See ya!
Excuse me. They see me roll it. Mm-hmm.
Keep that.
Yeah.
Didn't realise.
Uh-huh.
Technical difficulties. So we're gonna just cancel that out and take
one. Look at our whip.
How can you say cape
whip? Whip.
Hey. As you can see, we have some of our finest employees here. Okay.
Shut up.
They're going to collect our bags.
Me and Teresa are just sitting here
as members. Oh yes, let me show you. Okay. She's having a bit of a leisurely time at work, don't you think? Miss Hardy, less dancing, more working, please. Thank you. Is that she saying it? Look at
do you know what she does best?
Well, I think I'm going to close it over here, lads. It's been real, Barcelona 2018. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Bye.